This is one of the end frames. It's a very basic frame and panel construction, which will be wedged and flushed. There you can see the rebate along the bottom rails to house the base. So this is the preliminary fit of the base. It is not glued together. Flushing the carcass back, glue ups number 7 and 8. There you can see what it looks like with the backs in place.